Liam Gallagher has claimed his brother Noel is desperate to get Oasis back together but is being thwarted by his wife, Noel, 50, previously told Q magazine he had no interest in a reunion, which would kill him as a person. But Liam, 45, told the magazine, he's desperate to get Oasis back but he knows he's crossed that bridge. And he's not allowed to. His missus, Sarah McDonald, won't let him now, 'cause she's another one. He added, I know for a fact, deep down, he wants to be playing stadiums. You can only play stadiums when I'm there. I don't think our kids got it in him anymore, anyway. It seems to me like he's playing to the snobs and the world and the doffs. Noel Gallagher has previously said it would kill him to reform Oasis, PA. He said his brother is not a frontman and added, I'm not a songwriter, he's not meant to be in the middle of that F stage. I'm meant to be center stage and no one can touch me. He told the magazine, I've been singing other people's lyrics my whole life and I own them. Once I get hold of them, I make them something else, like Elvis. After Noel suggested he wanted to shake off the Parker Monkeys with his latest album, Liam retorted, he's F with a generation there, man, I'd rather be a Parker Monkey than a F Givenchy F Bond Street, wearing clown or whatever he is. Parkers, bring it on. Oasis fans praying for reunion as Liam and Noel are all good again. He boasted of his own recent success, get that down your neck, mate. Liam also said he wants to play 3 Oasis albums, Definitely Maybe, Morning Glory, and Be Here Now, saying, fuck the rest, no one cares after that. I want to give people what they want and I want to give me what I want. The full interview appears in this month's Q magazine, on sale.